Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Title Tuesdays. My name is Kevin Thatcher, the founder and CEO here at Independence Title, also known as your Title King. This one we're going to veer off a little bit from title insurance, and I wanted to produce this episode of Title Tuesdays talking about financial freedom. I had some notes from an event I went to several months ago, and I've been wanting to produce this video, and as most of you know, I had a baby boy, baby Jackson, just a couple of weeks ago, and I had some videos that we pre-recorded because I was busy, you know, getting ready for that. But I wanted to produce this video. I went to a local church, Church by the Glades, which is just down the street here, and they had this financial expert. His name was Dave Ramsey. And if you have a chance, look him up. We'll put some information below on this video where you can see. And he talks about financial freedom. And he talks about several steps in order to achieve financial freedom. And I thought, wow, this is really amazing. He has something called Financial Pace University, which talks about getting into financial freedom. And I took some notes at the event, and I wanted to kind of go over it because I really thought it would be a disservice if I didn't take this wealth of information and come back and relay this message to my audience here, people that are watching. Because there are realtors here that you're looking to make more money, you're looking to build the future, maybe just getting into the business, or someone watching this could be a first-time home buyer. So he talks about a couple of steps, and the first one I wanted to talk about was creating a budget. Now, I have a budget in my life. I know all of my bills, how long I have in reserves in order to pay them. But the first step and the first thing you need to do in order to achieve financial freedom, he said, is creating a budget. Now, your budget can't be up here. Your budget needs to be written. You need to know how much money is coming in and how much money is going out each month on every single thing you spend money on. Even if you're using cash to buy something at the grocery store, write it down. Write down your budget so you can see money in and money out. Next thing we're going to talk about, after you've created that budget, now you know that big D word, the debt. 90% of Americans have some form of debt. Now, I want you to understand that debt is okay if it's managed properly and you know how to get yourself debt-free. So the next thing we're going to work on is paying off your debt. That's the best thing. If you could maybe look at your budget and maybe even if it save an extra $100 a month from that budget, cut something out in order to work on paying off your debt. And the program he has goes through this whole, I believe it's a 9-week program on how you can do it. And people are saving thousands and thousands of dollars at the end of every single month just by following his program. So I believe in the program, but I wanted to just give you some tips that I learned from this seminar that was just, it was an amazing, amazing event. The next thing, which I like, this is one of my favorites, is hang with successful people. Many people ask me how I built my business and how I became so successful, one of the largest title companies here in the state, and it's because I hang out with successful people. I hang out, and many of you have seen on previous videos I talk about in my book as well, the board of directors model, where you get 5 or 6 people that you know, like, and trust. Whether it's in your industry, not in your industry, you hang out with them, you brainstorm, you figure out how come my business is successful, how come your business is successful, what mistakes do I make? It's almost like a mastermind. So first, you need to create a budget. Second, you need to pay off your debt. And third, you need to start hanging out with successful people, people that follow creating a budget, people that pay off all of their debt. And they understand financial freedom. Do not hang out with the person that charges everything on their credit card and they live in financial debt. That is not the person you want to hang out with. You want to hang out with people that are successful. Hang out with people that understand financial freedom. Hang out with people that pay their bills on time. The next thing I want to talk about is saving money for college and for retirement. If you have children, you're going to start saving money for college. In Florida here, we have some amazing 529 and Florida prepaid programs, but I want you to start looking to save. Now that you've created your budget, you paid off your debt, you're hanging out with successful people, save money for college and for your retirement. We offer at Independence Title for our staff a 3% match on a retirement account for our employees. And I always look, there are some employees that save that money and they take that match and they build wealth. And there are some employees that will liquidate their money as soon as they save a little bit. You need to start looking at that as money that you're not going to touch for your future. You're going to build wealth, build your retirement. So this way, at one point in your life, you're going to be able to maybe to use that money to buy your first time house, maybe use that money to pay off some debt, or hopefully you're going to save that money in order to retire. And the last piece is live and give like no one else. Constantly give. It's all about giving. You know, the church always says you should give 10% of your income. I'm not here to tell you one way or another what you should be doing, but you should always give. How would it feel if you walked in and they gave this example on Christmas Day, or you walked in on Thanksgiving Day to a Denny's and you see this single mother working there? She's serving you breakfast or lunch on Thanksgiving Day or Christmas Day, and you're looking and wow, she's here working as I'm celebrating with my family. Do you think that person can use maybe a little bit extra money? So maybe instead of giving a 20% tip, maybe a drop or a $100 bill or a $200 bill. You need to give. You need to constantly give energy out. Give your time, give your money, give your insight out into the world. And the more you give, as they teach in BNI, as a lot of you know, I was a member of Business Network International, a networking organization. They say givers gain, so you need to start giving. So I'm going to recap on this video again. I was a little long, but I hope you got some financial tips here, and I hope you wrote a lot of stuff down. But here it is as a recap. You got to first create a budget. Second, you need to pay off all of that excess debt. Third, hang out with successful people, like-minded people, people that can help you achieve all of your dreams and financial freedom in life. Fourth is going to be start saving for your children's college plan, or maybe start saving for a house, or maybe start saving for retirement. And then live and give like no one else. Live and give like no one else. Constantly give out energy. Doesn't always have to be money, but you need to give in order to receive in life. So I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I enjoyed producing. I've been waiting a long time to produce this video till I had the right time to produce it. Now that we're going to start getting into the, we're into the second quarter of the year, I want to start setting you up so this way you can create your plan. So this way, hopefully 2019 can be your best year yet. So thanks for watching. Give me a thumbs up, comment below. Let me know that you're watching this video. I'd like to get this video to 100 likes if I can. So give me a thumbs up below. Leave me a comment. Share this maybe on social media. Maybe someone you know that maybe is having some financial troubles and would like to hear these 5 tips in order to make themselves more successful for the remainder of this year and on. So thanks for watching Title Tuesdays. My name is Kevin Thatcher, the founder and CEO here. Signing off, and I look forward to seeing you at the closing table.